The flows, the blows, blows the wind of the rest. Yes, it is written. And behold, 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 there came a great wind, a wind, wind from the wilderness and smote the four corners of the house, and it fell. There blows, 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 blows. The storm wind, the wind, the wind, as it is written. Storm of wind, fulfilling his word. Satan is standing among these winds, for storm wind is nothing else but Satan. And all these winds do not blow, blow, blow. But under the wings of a cherubim, as it is written, and he rode upon a cherubim and did fly. Yeah, 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 yeah. And he flew swiftly upon the wings of the wind, wind. And whither go all these winds? The scripture teaches us that they go out from under the wings of the cherubim and to stand on the globe of the sun. As it is written, the wind goeth toward the south and turneth about unto the north. It turneth about continually, continually in its course. And the wind, the wind, the wind, the wind, the wind returneth again to its circuits. And from the globe and the sun they return and descend upon the rivers and the seas, upon the mountains and upon the hills. And it is written, for lo, for lo, he that formeth the mountains and createth the wind, the wind, the wind. And from the mountains and in the hills they return and descend to the seas and the rivers. And from the seas and the river and the river and the river they return and descend upon the cities and the province. And from the cities and the province they return and descend into the garden. And from the garden they return.